fortunate to be used in Texas. And I'm just so grateful. Is anybody grateful in this house tonight? I said, is there anybody grateful in this house tonight? While you're standing there, look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, I'm grateful.
So in love with you.
There are two things that I know for sure. America is going to come back from this recession stronger than before.
Despite all the evidence to the contrary, that something better awaits us. So long as we have the courage to keep reaching, to keep working, to keep fighting. America, I believe we can build on the progress we've made and continue to fight for new jobs and new opportunity and new security for the middle class. I believe we can keep the promise of our founding. The idea that if you're willing to work hard, it doesn't matter who you are, or where you come from, or what you look like, or where you love. It doesn't matter whether you're black or white, or Hispanic, or Asian, or Native American, or young or old, or rich or poor, able, disabled, gay or straight. You can make it here than the sum of our individual ambitions, and we remain more than a collection of red states and blue states. We are and forever will be the United States of America.
Byproduct of my faith. My music does not increase my faith. My faith increases my music. And the music form that we sing is not entertainment. And I don't derive anything from the music. But my life's experience and my experience with God is the thing that gives me the creativity, the inspiration, and the theme.
Did we just allow God to do His God thing through us as we began to sing?
And it was a blessing. I was back here waiting to hear Favor.
Okay.
I said, what happened? And then we heard Grateful. Yeah. And we were grateful. And God is great. I have one on WNJRNewark.com. But it's a blessing.
Great. It's a blessing. And we thank God for people like you and for those who really patronize what we do, especially at the station, our station, WLIB. We've been doing it now for 4 years, and God has really been blessing us.
Congratulations on your enthronement.
Thank you very much.
Tell us a little bit about that.
Well, it's a reformation that's been together for about 14 years now.
You as a role model, and you know, I know you have children of your own, and you know, they're so blessed to have you as a father, but there's so many children here in the city of Newark and you know, surrounding areas all over who don't have a father, that don't have someone to celebrate on tomorrow. Just give us a few words of encouragement for those youngsters.
I just think that it's important for you to realize that whatever blueprints were given to you, you don't have to continue those. Whatever generational curses that you saw your father's do, that can end with you, because what the blood of Christ does is that it gives us a new start. And so it's your life.